has returned to Linden Hall, and that means, of course, the ducks are back. So as you've heard me say before, leave them alone. They know what they're doing. They don't need your...
Thank you. Speaking of history at Linden Hall, today is the first school day of what month?
October!
And what has happened in October for the last, 70 years? For those of you who are new to the Linden Hall family, Gretna Day was the day in October that celebrated a former headmaster's birthday. I'm talking years ago, 75 years ago at least, 100 years ago. The headmaster at that time would cancel school on a day in October and take the entire school to a picnic in Mount Gretna, and he would transport the girls on hay wagons, because we're talking about 100 years ago. Well, we have kept that tradition alive all these years. We don't take you on hay wagons, we take you on school buses up to Mount Gretna.